Miss Alicia Peabody gave Pedro one of her special looks. Not many people or parrots could stand up to one of Miss Alicia Peabody's special looks. Pedro knew what to do. He flew down and dropped the red ant sandwich to Alexander.
I don't even like red ant sandwiches. I prefer cookies.
Thank you very much, Pedro.
Alexander flicked the red ant sandwich in the air, caught it on his big pink tongue, and swallowed it down in one gulp. He smiled and lay back against the tree trunk.
Delicious. Have you got any more?
A little later, Miss Alicia Peabody and Alexander and Pedro were looking out across the whole of Zanzibar. Alexander thought the island was the most beautiful thing he'd ever seen. More beautiful than a red ant sandwich, which was saying something. It was full of all kinds of good things. It had forests and rivers and white sandy beaches. It had flowers and fish and birds and animals of all shapes and sizes and colours.